Hi, I'm Adam Jahns from the Chicago Sun-Times. I'm joined here by my colleague, Patrick Finley. All right, Pat, Pernell McPhee was introduced today to Hallis Hall, but let's not talk about him yet. Jay Cutler is the Bears quarterback. We sort of knew this, but Ryan Pace, the new Bears general manager, made it very clear today. Just your thoughts.
He did. I mean, he said what we assumed would be the outcome, even back when both he and John Fox refused to give Jay Cutler a public vote of confidence. He said that he sat down along with John Fox, along with the offensive coordinator Adam Gase, along with the quarterback's coach, the scouting department, and they've found that Jay was the best option for them. I don't think that's surprising, but it is curious to sit there and listen to faint praise today, where a month ago it sounded like they wouldn't cross the street to praise
Jay. Yeah, they're still figuring him out, even though they spent all this time. They don't know if he's quite the leader they need him to be. They want to see him on grass, is what John Fox
was. Well, and they were not effusive of him today. You know, even in the best-case scenario, they were saying he could do the job. They didn't say that he could do it necessarily well.
To defend them, to be devil's advocate a little bit, they are a little bit different than Phil Emery and Mark Trestman in their praise. They're more tight-lipped, definitely more tight-lipped.
Well, and they said the right thing, too, is that, you know, it was their duty when they got here to evaluate everybody on the team. You know, they obviously spent more time evaluating Jay than, you know, probably, the 53rd man. But, you know, they're a fresh set of eyes. And they gave it, some scrutiny. And Jay's going to start next year.
Now, they did say there was zero trade interest in him. I don't know how much that is true. Ryan Pace
might be parsing. I asked him directly whether he got a phone call about him. And he said no. You know, I don't know whether that's just pace covering. There's really no benefit to him saying that they did talk to anybody about a trade.
All right. Well, Brandon Marshall, he's also officially gone, and Ryan Pace characterized it as the best move for all. We know Brandon Marshall has his initiatives, and they deserve praise, his mental health awareness initiatives, and New York could be great for it. And the Bears, they wanted a fresh voice. A fresh feel for the locker room, and getting Brandon Marshall out of here definitely does that.
And I think they would have been happier if Brandon's priorities had been a little different. They weren't, like I said, you know, Pace said that he thought they got good value for him. I mean, they got a fifth-round pick, and they had to throw in a seventh just to get that fifth back. And to listen to the GM sit there and say, no, that's a good deal, that's good for him, and that's good for us, I think was telling. You know, you look, across the league, you see Andre Johnson with the Texans. They had to release him because they couldn't get anything for him. So Pace has to be happy with just the little return he did get.
Let's finally get to Pernell McPhee. This was his day here, even though Jay Cutler and Brandon Marshall and even Lamar Houston became topics. He's going to be a base 3-4 outside linebacker, can move inside in sub packages. They love his violence. He's not the most. I think he's trying to get to know us, Pernell McPhee. He was kind of quiet up there. Definitely confident in what he can do, though.
Yeah, he is. And, you know, violence was how he described himself and also how the team described him. You know, it's interesting. He's going to be an outside linebacker in the base, but in nickel and dime, which is, you know, maybe 60% of the snaps, you know, they reserve the right to move him to defensive end or to inside linebacker. There's a versatility there that makes him really, really attractive. And Ryan Pace said that it was somebody that they had focused on from the get-go, and, you know, the Bears got their man.
All right, let's end there. He's Pat Finley. I'm Adam Jahns. Today with ChicagoSunTimes.com for all your Bears coverage.